Gavin.
Oh,
buddy. Oh, thank you so much. I'm so shocked.
I saw you write this.
He called in my name and I wasn't sure if it was actually happening.
Is that my name? What the hell's my
name
again?
Just when he said it, I was like, just after what Keane said about, oh, when you put Rory through, my ex have a lot to worry about. I was just, okay, I'm gone. And then when Brezzy said that, I was just, I wasn't sure if he was taking me through or not. So my face is kind of blank. And then,
yeah.
Catherine just hugged me and I was like, oh god, this is
I saw that. Yeah. She was like, oh god, I need to reassure this guy. This guy knows he's going
yeah,
through it.
I wasn't sure. I'd say the blank expression on my face is I don't know what, but yeah, I'm thrilled.
Live finals, yeah. Gav.
Oh stop, I'm delighted. I can't express how much I wanted this, and that's why I was so nervous. I knew what was on the line and I wanted it so much. And Rory, like, he was great. He made me doubt myself, like, he was a great singer, like, and I didn't know where it was going. I'm just so happy I pulled through, and yeah, I'm thrilled.
It's going to take a while to sing again, I can tell.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, listen, the rest of the successful acts are just down here on the left, so.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Good one, Gavin.
Thank you very much.
Delighted for you. Well done.
Thank you.